Meet Ned, Frank, Paul, Bud, Mark, and Francis. They're all World War II veterans and best friends.
It's just a bunch of people that have got a whole history together.
But their friendship is unique.
I enjoy it.
Laugh a lot.
Been a great year, great time.
These men grew up together, fought in the war together, and for the past 12 years, they've sat together for 2 hours, 5 days a week, at the Wausau Flying Service with just a cup of coffee and some donuts, where stories of their past, present, and future come to life.
Every one of these guys that are in this club is the kind of a person that I would trust my life with.
It's the friendship. There's always something new to talk about.
He had a service station up on Grand Avenue, and he decided to close the station. And then they were talking about what are they going to do with the group that meets there. So I came and talked to John, and he said, bring them down. That's where how it got started.
We always look forward to meet all the guys here, you know.
I come down here to meet with the fellas.
But that's not always possible. In fact, just this year, the club lost 8 members.
We've lost a good number of people since I've been here. We miss them, you know, because everybody's got their different characteristics.
But the circle of life is nothing new to them, so they try to make the best out of it every day by continuing this long tradition.
We all look forward to it, and it's a good start to a day. You know, sometimes it gets kind of lonely in the house.
For them, when they're together, there's never a dull moment.
With this bunch? Every day.
Every day's a memory. Love it.
We all look forward to coming here, right?
Yep.
In Wausau, Nancy Youssef, Newsline 9.